Benny Hill, the great Benny Hill. What do we got here? What do we got here? Just to remind you, yes, we have had, all of us have had our COVID tests. We had, and not just COVID, we had flu tests, we had cholesterol tests, and we had AIDS tests, just to be sure. So we're all fine, as long as none of us has unprotected sex or eats a rich cheese. We'll be fine. Thanks, Chuck. Thanks, man. Well, this pandemic has been tough on relationships, on dating. It's all very complicated, isn't it? But here's a song that, I don't know, just suggests putting into it. Don't cry, Joe. Let her go, let her go, let her go. Don't cry, Joe. Let her go, let her go, let her go. You've got to realize that this is the wind-up. You're gonna feel much better once you've made your mind up. So don't cry, Joe. Let her go, let her go, let her go. Don't cry, Joe. Let her go, let her go, let her go. Don't cry, Joe. Let her go, let her go, let her go. You've got to realize wind up. You're gonna feel much better once you've made your mind up. So don't cry, Joe. Let her go. Let her go. Joe, let her go. Nice. Let's try one for the list. This, by the way, it's a drink from the future. I saw somebody asking, "What am I drinking?" I got it from the Orville. Person saying Moon River is now putting it in all caps, so I'm guessing if we don't do it now, the next step is her showing up at my house. So we better friggin' do it, huh?
What key?
That's good, yeah. How we want to do this kind of... Ridley kind of? I don't know, what do you want?
Oh, in four.
Oh, in four?
Well, that's what
like a swinger?
Want.
Yeah. Like an easy,
makes it easy rhythm.
Yeah, like a, there you go.
Moon
river, wider than a mile. I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. We're two drifters, and we're off to see the world. There's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbows, and waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. To see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbows, and waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. That moon river and me.
There we go. Will you shut up now there in the list about Moon River? We did it, all right? Leave us alone. we're just trying to enjoy ourselves. This is a Sammy Kahn tune. Sammy Kahn with, I believe, music by Jimmy Van Heusen. Is that right? No. Yeah. Who is it?
Bernard
Nee by the Knights Who Say Nee. Lyrics by Sammy Kahn, though, I believe, yeah? Is that not right either? What the hell are we doing it for? My God, we pulled this thing out of Russia. Anyway, this song reminds us that love is not just for the young. Yes, it's different for every age. When you're 20, you can't get enough of it, and when you're 90, it's like polishing a shoe. But nonetheless, give you a minute, Pete. Nonetheless, love is for everyone.
Love isn't just for the young. It's for all who may wish upon a star. Love isn't just for the young. For true love doesn't ask how old you are. Doesn't matter if you're 20 or 92. You only need a heart to share. And of course you need someone who feels like you and who'll answer every dream and prayer. Love isn't just for the young. Never fear, let the whole world know it's spring. For love isn't just for the young. And there's oh so much joy that it can bring. Gold may have turned to silver, but if you still have songs left unsung, just remember that love is for everyone. Love isn't just for the young. But if you still have songs left unsung, just remember that love is for everyone. Love isn't just for the young.
And then we had to test the tester who tested the tester. It was a mess because basically there's only two people left in America that Donald Trump hasn't coughed on. So we had to kind of work around that.
The days of wine and roses, laugh and run away like a child at play. Through the meadowlands toward a closing door, a door marked nevermore that wasn't there before. The lonely night discloses just a passing breeze filled with memories of that golden song that introduced me to the days of wine and roses and you. Thank you. the days of the wine and roses. Laugh and run away like a child at play through the meadowland toward a closing door, a door marked nevermore that wasn't there before. The lonely night discloses just a passing breeze filled with memories of that lonely song that introduced me to the days of wine and roses. Days of wine and roses. Days of wine and roses. And
Brian, that was some serious eye contact. What was that? Was there something in there? Was I supposed to?
No.
All right. That was just for free. Okay. Thanks, man. It's like all through the end. I love it. Hey, great job, guys. By the way, finest jazz musicians in the world, right here, in this yard. This is heaven. Frank Sinatra Jr. Used to come in and do Family Guy from time to time. Fans of the show will recognize him. And he would occasionally introduce me to an orchestrator or an arranger, a musician, or a song that I hadn't heard. And this was one that he drew my attention to, and we're going to do it here tonight. It's a beautiful song. You're browsing in a second-hand bookstore, and you see her in nonfiction V through Y. She looks up from World War II, and then you catch her catching you, catching her eye. So you quickly turn away your wishful stare, and you take a sudden interest in your shoes. If you only had the courage, but you don't, she walks away. That's when you lose. And you think about the people that you never get to love. Not as if you really have a chance. Or you'll see her on the train that you just missed, at a bus stop where your bus will never stop, or in a passing Buick when you've been pulled over by a traffic cop. Or you share an elevator, just you two, and you rise in total silence to your floor. Like the fool you are, you walk off and you leave her there behind the closing door. And you think about the poem you intended to begin, the saddest words that anyone has ever said or wrote, what might have been. But then who says we get to win? But you're never gonna miss what you don't know, and you don't know who you'll meet at 3:30. It could be a quiet stranger who looks something, well, exactly just like me. The people that you never get to love, the people that you never get to love.
that you never get.
Beautiful. If a fly lands on my hair, please friggin' let me know, because I don't want to sit here looking like an idiot. Did you watch the debate? Yeah, you did. Yeah, that's why you look so angry. He's a repressed guy, Mike Pence, isn't he? He's like, you know, he's like a gay Anderson Cooper, is what he, you know, with the white hair and the what. No, it's Instagram. Nobody's watching. Want to do April in Paris?
I never knew the charm of spring. Never met it face to face. And I never knew my heart could sing. Never missed a warm embrace till April in Paris. Chestnuts in blossom, holiday tables under the trees. April in Paris. This is the feeling. No one can ever reprise. I never knew the charm of spring. Never met it face to face. I never knew my heart could sing. Never missed a warm embrace till April in Paris. Who can I run to? What have you done to kind of town? Chicago is my kind of town. Chicago is my kind of people too. People who smile at you. And each time I roam, Chicago is calling me home. Chicago is why I just grin like a clown. It's my kind of town. Thank you.
That's Tom Rainier. Chicago is my kind of town. Chicago is my kind of razzmatazz, and it has all that jazz. And each time I leave, Chicago is tugging my sleeve. Chicago is one town that won't let you down. It's more, it's my kind of town. See, we listen to you. We listen to you, folks. Somebody just commented, I'm from New York City.
I'll alert the media.
All right, want to do, well, as long as we're doing up tempo, where were you? It's an angry tune. You said you'd always love me, told me that you'd be true. But when the money was spent and we owed for the rent, where were you? I used to feed you lamb chops. We lived up on Park Avenue. But when we ran out of cash and we had to eat hash, where were you? Whenever dark clouds gather and nothing's going right, that's when I find you're never out of my mind. You're always out of sight. We had a rich friend for dinner. He was good looking too. But when he went back to town and I looked all around, where were you? Whenever I get real lonesome, I need your tender lips. I look all around, but where you ought to be found, I find a total eclipse. We walked up the aisle to the altar, but somehow you missed your cue. 'Cause when the preacher said, pal, do you take this gal? Where were you? In Indiana, in Alabama, in Carolina, oh baby, China, baby, where were you? I'm so glad you guys in the band were able to get out of the house and come do this tonight. Can you imagine their loved ones being trapped for 7 months with someone playing a tenor saxophone.
Just me.
This is a Nelson Riddle arrangement, yeah?
It worries me.
It worries me. You seem to be unhappy, and that worries me. I hate to think that maybe I have made you blue. Just what did I do? Was I mean to you? Wish I knew. I worry so. If anything is wrong, I have the right to know. So while I hold you close and kiss you tenderly, tell it all to me. Baby, can't you see? Anything that worries you worries me. So while I hold you close and kiss you tenderly, tell it all to me. Baby, can't you see? Anything that worries you worries me.
Lovely, lovely fellas. If you want to hear more of this kind of music, you can pick up our albums. They're available on Amazon, iTunes, Amazon. That's what happens when you get to the bottom of this. Amazon, iTunes. What else? Spotify, I guess. Napster. YouTube. Right? Just download them illegally. I mean, you know. There's Music is Better Than Words, Holiday for Swing, In Full Swing. What else? No One Ever Tells You. We're looking at each other. Yeah. Once in a while. Once in a while. And great songs from stage and screen. And you can also find a whole bunch of stuff on Spotify from me and my friend Liz Gillies called Songs from Home. Look it up on Spotify or Apple Music, I guess. We doing Goody Goody? Goody Goody. Song about revenge. Let's give Chuck a break.
So you met someone who set you back on your heels. Goody, goody. You met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody, goody. You gave him your heart too, just as I gave mine to you. And he broke it in little pieces. Now how do you do? So you lie awake just to sing in the blues all night. Goody, goody. You think that love's a barrel of dynamite. Well, hooray and hallelujah, you had it coming to ya. Goody, goody for him, goody, goody for me. And I hope you're satisfied, 'cause you got yours. So you lie awake just to sing in a blues all night. Goody, goody, you think that love's a barrel of dynamite. Well, hooray and hallelujah, you had it coming to ya. Goody, goody for him, lots of goodies for me. And I hope you're satisfied, you rascal, you. Yes, I hope you're satisfied, you rascal, you.
And then so silent. It all depends on you. Yeah, we're wrapping up soon. Stick around afterwards. I'm having a gender reveal party for my cat. I've never been able to get the bastard to sit still long enough to check, but that'll be afterwards. Here's a Billy May arrangement of a song by Ray Henderson and Buddy DeSilva. I can be happy, or I can be sad. I can be good, or I can be bad. It all depends on you. I can be lonely out in a crowd. I can be humble, or I can be proud. It all depends on you. I can save money, or spend it, go right on living, or end it, you're to blame, honey, for what I do. Or I can be beggar, or I can be king, I can be almost any old thing. It all depends on you. I can save money, or spend it, go right on living, or end it, you're to blame, honey, for what I do. I can be beggar, or I can be king, I can be almost any old thing. It all depends on you.
Want to take one more from the list before our finale? Why not?
Well, folks, we are wrapping up, and I'm pouring myself a giant drink because it's October already, huh? Wow. That's good as reason, good a reason as any. This is a sort of a lullaby to close the night and sing you off to sleep. Sleep warm. Sleep tight. When you turn off the light, sleep warm, sleep well, my love. Rest your head
on the pillow. What a lucky pillow. Close to you, so close to you all night. Sleep warm, sleep well, let dreams weave you a spell. Sweet dreams of me, my love. Close your eyes now and kiss me and whisper you'll miss me. Sleep well, sleep tight, sleep.
Good night, folks, and thank you to this magnificent band behind me, these wonderful players. We'll see you next time.